Misty Dixon, and you're watching Southeast TV 37, broadcast from the mountains of southeastern Kentucky.
Here's what's making headlines today on this Thursday, September the 9th of 2004. In local news, according to the Harlan Daily, the City of Lynch will be changing their current dog leash law. At the latest meeting, an ordinance was read stating that dogs would have to be on leashes in public places. The City's